Hi, in this series I'm going to be showing you how to use Celtx, which is a free screenwriting software as well as a very powerful free media and video production pre-production software. And what that means is, well, first off, for most people, I think the most attractive part about Celtx is the free screenwriting software, because screenwriting software is not exactly cheap. And there's not a lot of free options out there, but this is a really great free option because it works, in my opinion, just as well as other screenwriting software. And you have this this powerful script tool that lets you do things like make notes, and like you can even tag different things in your script and add either notes or media to it. And this is like a really, you know, a really easy way to write a script, and you can do a lot of things to it. Like I was saying, like write the notes. There's even this scratch pad down here. Maybe you can make notes. But if you need to go to a more formalized script, they have that option too. So I'm going to go into everything you can do with Celtx, but first off, just the screenplay, free screenwriting software is probably what I like the best about Celtx. But also, if you're a media professional, or even if you're not, just the pre-production aspect of what Celtx offers is very, very cool. You have all these things like adding things like character descriptions, and you can add media from either your computer or the internet to these descriptions, and then they just have all these convenient boxes to basically fill out information behind your script, like character information, scene information, location information, props, sounds, actors, wardrobe. It just goes on and on. Anything you can think of that you would need to have a background info on to accompany your script, Celtx offers. And of course, the best thing about it is it's free. So first off, that's just kind of an introduction to what Celtx is and what you'll be able to do with it. And in this series, I'll be showing you everything you can do with it and how to use it. But first off, to download Celtx, what you want to do is open your web browser and just go to Celtx.com. Here's what the homepage looks like. And to download, just go to download. And then you can see they offer quite a few different languages. But most likely, if you're watching this video, you're going to want it in English. And then right here at the top, for Windows, for Mac, and even for Linux. So that's how you download it. So just hit the download button, and follow the instructions on installing. It's really easy. I've done it on both Mac and Windows before, and it's just really simple. Just go through that and install it. And then in the following clips, I'll be showing you how to actually use the software.